Ternsund, 15,000 deadweight chemical tanker. The world's first two-stroke dual-fuel propulsion main engine. The merge of turn tank and AVIC ship. The perfect combination between the East and the West. Time flies like arrow. From a classical shipyard to the modern shipbuilder, we began to write new stories for shipbuilding. Thousands of people working hard, a distance of 2 years, a sea trial with gas model, a journey of zero emission. This would be an epic for AVIC Dayton, for Turn Tech, for AVIC Ship, for us.